Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see how to go from this static image of a virtual character to this animated video of the same character dancing. This takes less than 10 minutes and it doesn't require any knowledge about rigging or animations or 3D modeling. We're going to use two tools. One is Lexica, or you can use alternative tools for image generation. And the second one is Beagle. Let's get started. So first of all, you have to go in lexical.art. You can find the link in the description of this video. And here you can look for one image that you like with a character, or you can look for Pixar, and it will basically propose you all the characters that looks like they're made by Pixar. These are all images generated by AI, just for you, for your interest. And yeah, you can pick up one of these images, or you can, for example, see the prompt and create a new one yourself. You can copy the prompt here and you can generate a new one. So for example, here, let's pick up this one. We are going to download it here. So now we have our image and we are going to Beagle. You will need Discord, which is a software for, so it's similar to ERC, basically, if you're old, more or less like me, so 35 years old. But anyway, so in this software, you can have servers, you can connect to the server, and you can chat with other people, or you can use services, for example, Midjourney. Is on Discord and also Beagle. So once you set up Discord, and in case you don't know, you can just Google it. You go here and then you download it from here. You create one account. Once you download it, you click on join the beta and it will automatically open Discord and connect you to the server. I have it already here. And in here, there are many topics, channels, and you can type something publicly on a channel. For example, you can write a prompt, and usually you have to start with a slash and then animate. You see here, it already gives you the template. So you click here, it will ask you to upload one image. So you click here. You upload the image you just downloaded, and then it will ask you a motion prompt. Now you can actually explore the prompt from this website. So you go on beagle.ai/prompt. Where is the slash? Here. And here you have a list of all the possible keywords for the motion prompt. You can select one you like. For example, this one, crisscross. You can copy it. Okay, stop here. Then here you're going to paste it. Then you click on background and it will propose you white, green, or from template. You can select white. And fine-tune, you can select on. Then you press enter and it will start elaborating. Now it will take a while because there are many requests here, so you will end up in a queue. And it's a free service, so you don't have to pay anything for it, but it's a bit slow. That's the downside. And after a while, it will give you the image animated. Okay, now we are back with the result. It finished processing and we now have our photo on the right. And here is the video. You can also open it in browser, which means downloading it basically. And yeah, you can use it to create other videos. There is a watermark here at the bottom right. And yeah. So that's pretty much it. This is one functionality actually. There is also another one in which you can use this command, mix, and you can merge one image, for example, this one on the right, and a video of yourself dancing, for example. You can merge both of them and it will take the background from your video and use the character in this image over here. Okay, let's test it out. For example, I went to this website in which there are basically images and videos with no copyright. And I downloaded this video over here. Then we upload our character and we upload the video. Then we click in background and we say green screen. And fine tune on. And then we press enter. Now it will take a while to process. Okay, just finished processing and here is the result. So the movements are the same that were in the original video that I uploaded. And the character is different. This was the original video. So you can unleash your creativity here and you can upload many videos from people dancing and you can choose your favorite character and you will have the same type of movements by your character. And in background there is a green screen so you can use After Effects, for example, to add a different background. That's pretty much it. So yeah, if you like this video, add a like here at the bottom and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget also to read the description of this video so you will find the link to all these tools and other videos about artificial intelligence.